Hey guys, you ever wonder what happens to all that debris left over after a dilapidated structure is torn down? Well, soon some in Steubenville might be going toward replacing this sign and its twin across town. We'll tell you why city leaders like Bob Villamagna and community leaders like Jerry Barilla are coming together to try to make it happen and what it might mean for the future of the city.